Hi, I'm John Ed Mathison, and a good Thursday to you. We read a lot today about a variety of animals that give people emotional support. Joey Henney has registered his pet alligator, Wally, as an emotional support animal. He brings him to senior citizen events and to schools. Wally is 3 years old and 4.5 feet long. Joey claims that Wally has a calming effect on kids and seniors. Joey insists that the gator is just like a dog. He wants to be loved and petted. Wally lies on the couch at home and watches TV with Joey. His favorite program is The Lion King Movie. Now, listen, I don't want an alligator for a support animal. Let me tell you where real support comes from. It's when we place our trust in God completely. The support comes when we trust Him. Other forms of support are dangerous and can ultimately let you down. God's support will always be there.